As blockchain technology expands across multiple networks from Solana to Ethereum and a multitude of other layer ones and layer twos, a new challenge has emerged. How do we make these different chains work together? Cross-chain bridging is a solution that allows tokens to move seamlessly between blockchains like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Solana. Before bridges, assets that lived on one chain could not be easily transferred or used on other chains, meaning you couldn't utilize your Bitcoin on Ethereum or send stablecoins from Polygon to Solana. Cross-chain bridging typically uses a lock and mint system to avoid this problem. So your Bitcoin gets locked on its original chain and an equivalent amount of wrapped Bitcoin is created on Ethereum. When you're done, the wrapped tokens are burned and your original Bitcoin is released. Smart contracts play a pivotal role in this operation by automating these cross-chain transfers. With cross-chain bridging, DeFi applications can now access liquidity pools across multiple blockchains. NFT creators can expand their market reach, and developers can build dApps that interact with multiple chains seamlessly. Solana's blazing fast performance has quickly made it a key player in this space. There are several bridging solutions that connect Solana with other chains, such as Wormhole, Allbridge, Mayan Finance, and DBridge. Here's how you can get started with cross-chain bridging on Solana using Solflare as your wallet. If you don't have a funded Solflare wallet, check out our videos on setting up your wallet and buying crypto. Once you're ready, it's time to connect to a bridging app. Head to your preferred bridging app, click on Connect Wallet, select Solflare from the list of options, select your source and destination chains. Choose Solana as either the source or destination. Select the token you want to bridge. If you're bridging to Solana, make sure you have the token on the source chain. If you're bridging from Solana, ensure that you have the token in your Solflare wallet. Enter the amount to transfer, check the fees and confirm you're comfortable with them, provide the destination address and double-check this address to avoid losing funds. Click on the transfer or bridge button, confirm the transaction in your Solflare wallet. The bridging process may take a few minutes. Don't close the browser window during this time. Check your destination wallet to confirm your funds made it across the bridge. Remember, there can be complications when using two chains in one transaction. Cross-chain bridges carry risks, so understand the process and trust the provider before proceeding. The future of blockchains is interconnected, and cross-chain bridging is making that future a reality. So stay informed and enjoy the freedom of a truly interconnected blockchain world. Powered by StepFinance, SolanaFloor is Solana's number one news and education source. For more in-depth guides like this one, visit SolanaFloor. Learn.